Hello children, how are you all? I welcome you to today's session of English grammar. Are you ready? Students, today we are going to do more about nouns. Now you must be wondering that we have done all kinds of nouns. So what is left? Children, you have done kinds of nouns, common nouns, proper nouns, collective nouns, and abstract nouns in the previous videos. But we have so many things about nouns. Let us see what is there. So today our topic is noun gender. Do you know what is a noun gender? Masculine, common, neuter, feminine. What are they? Let us find out. Let us begin our video with the definition of this word, noun gender. Are you ready? All right. Let us see. Children, a gender-specific noun is that noun that refers to someone or something specifically, male or female. We will talk more about it in this video. Are you ready now? Let us have kinds of gender to have a better understanding about this topic. Children, we have four main kinds of gender. Feminine, masculine. Feminine refers to the name of girls and women. Examples: aunt, mother, maid, niece, hen, goose, nun, grandma, and many more. Masculine refers to the names of boys and man. Examples: father, son, priest, uncle, rooster, host, king, hero. All right, now let us see what are the next genders. After masculine and feminine gender, children, we have common gender. What is a common gender noun? Students, the noun that denotes both a male and a female person or animal is called a common gender noun. What do you mean by this statement? See the examples. When I say there is a child, now question comes to our mind. Is the child a boy or is the child a girl? So when the word child denotes to a male child also, a female child also, it can be any of them. So, we take this word child as a common gender noun. Alright? In the same way, we see the word sheep. Children, sheep can be male, ram. It can be female, ewe. So, this sheep word is also a common gender noun. Alright? In the same way, we have student, which can be a boy, can be a girl. Spouse, it can be male, it can be female. Friend, can be a male friend, can be a female friend. So these words like student, spouse, friend, they are actually the common gender nouns because they are used for both a male or a female person. All right? Now the fourth kind of gender noun we have is neuter gender noun. Students, on neuter gender, maleness and femaleness doesn't apply. These are neither male nor female, like book, table, pen, gold, school, rock. They are actually non-living things. So now you understand the four kinds of gender nouns. What are they? Masculine, feminine, common, and neuter. Now let us see certain list of nouns. Children, always remember that for a particular masculine noun, there is always a feminine noun. Now here are so many nouns before you, and it is clearly given that to what kind of gender they belong to. Example, boy, man, father and son, grandfather, king. They are all masculine. Girl, woman, mother and daughter, grandmother, queen. They are all feminine gender nouns. Your car, table, boat, tree, house. All these nouns belong to neuter gender nouns. Okay? Now let us go through some examples of masculine and feminine nouns. Are you ready? Very good. So children, we have so beautiful pictures of the nouns before us. Actor, the opposite feminine gender is actress. Author is a masculine gender noun. The opposite of author is authoress, which is a feminine gender noun. Do you know what is an author? Yes, the writer of a book. Okay, writer of something. Then bachelor, one who does not marry, that man is called a bachelor. Spinster is the opposite feminine gender of the word bachelor. When a woman does not marry, she is called a spinster. Boy, it is the most common masculine gender and the opposite is girl. Bridegroom means the person, the man who is getting married. And the opposite feminine gender is bride, who is getting married. Conductor, conductress. Emperor means king. Empress means queen. Gentleman, opposite is lady. Headmaster, opposite feminine gender is headmistress. Heir, heiress. What is an heir? When a man gets a property from the parents, he is called heir. When a female gets a property from the parents, she is called heiress. Alright? Next we have billy goat, which is a masculine gender. Nanny goat is the feminine gender. Buck is a masculine rabbit or hare. Doe is a feminine rabbit or hare. Bull, masculine animal. Cow, feminine animal. Bull whale, masculine. Cow whale, a feminine gender. Cob, which is a masculine swan. Pen, which is feminine swan. Alright? Next we have masculine pig is boar. Feminine pig is sow. Masculine deer is stag. Female deer is doe. Male deer is bull. Male elephant is bull elephant. Female elephant is cow elephant. Male seal is bull seal. Female seal is cow seal. Male rooster is cock. Female rooster is hen or pullet. So these boar, stag, bull elephant, bull seal, cock or rooster or cockerel, they are actually masculine gender nouns. And the feminine gender nouns are the opposite of them. Alright? Next we have furthermore list of masculine and feminine genders. And I advise you to learn them. Heir, heiress. Manager, manageress. Nephew, niece. Uncle's son is called nephew. Uncle's daughter is called niece. Father, opposite is mother. Son, opposite is daughter. Uncle, opposite is aunt. Nephew, opposite is niece. King, opposite is queen. Prince, opposite is princess. Remember, heir, manager, nephew, father, son, uncle, nephew, king, prince. They are all masculine gender nouns. And in the next column, the words which are there, they are the feminine gender nouns of these masculine genders. Alright? We have furthermore examples for you. Landlord is landlady is the opposite. Host and hostess are opposite to each other. Steward is opposite to stewardess. Waiter is the opposite of waitress. Actor is the opposite gender noun of actress. Gentleman is a masculine gender noun. Lady is a feminine gender noun. Wizard and witch are opposite to each other. Wizard is a masculine gender noun. Witch is a feminine gender noun. Policeman, the opposite female feminine gender is police women. Bridegroom, the opposite gender is bride. Grandfather, grandmother. Milkman, milkmaid. Manservant, maidservant. Landlord, landlady. He goat, she goat. Peacock, peahen. Grandpa, grandma. So I believe this video is sufficient for you to have the list of so many opposite genders nouns. Oh wow, we need not go anywhere. We have further more opposite gender nouns for you. Policeman, policewoman. Father-in-law, mother-in-law. Grandson, granddaughter. Headmaster, headmistress. Mr., Mrs. Postmaster, postmistress. Son-in-law, daughter-in-law. Stepfather, stepmother. Stepson, stepdaughter. Bull, cow. I think we have already done all these kind of nouns. It's a kind of recap for you. Son, daughter, horse, mare, king, queen, husband, wife, cock, hen, gentleman, lady, uncle, aunt, man, woman. Bachelor, I have already shared with you, is a man who doesn't get married. And the opposite of the bachelor, the opposite feminine gender noun, is spinster. That is a lady who doesn't get married. Nephew, niece, monk, nun, brother, sister. It's always good to revise. Wizard, witch, sir, madam, dad, mom, father, mother, daddy, mummy, lord, lady, male, female, fox, vixen, gander, goose. So after going through the list of so many masculine and opposite feminine gender nouns, I'm sure you must be ready for an exercise. So should I tell you the questions? Of course. Oh wow, we have such a pictorial form. Fill in the blanks with the correct feminine pair you can find in the box. So children, there are so many nouns given in the box. They are all feminine gender nouns for you. And there are 14 masculine gender nouns written before you. You have to actually find their pair and write in the correct blanks. Fox, peacock, bull, lion, drone, gander, stag, drake, boar, dog, stallion, cock, tiger, ram. These are the masculine gender nouns for you. And in the box, you have all the feminine gender nouns. Pick your correct pair from the box. Write in front of that word which you think that pair belongs to. Fill up all the blanks. You can refer back to the video. There are so many masculine and feminine gender nouns that I have shared with you. And I'm very happy that I have been able to come up with so many examples for you. You need not go anywhere to find your masculines and feminines gender nouns. The entire information is with you right with a click. So are you ready with your answers? I'm sure you must be noting down them somewhere in your English notebook or in any kind of notebook or exercise book that you must have made, wherein you have been jotting down all the information that you have been getting through my videos. Let us have the answers. Are you ready? Very good. Ready, set, and go for you. So I'm sure you must have done, and here are the answers for you. Fox, the opposite is vixen. Peacock is a masculine gender. Peahen is feminine gender. Bull, cow, lion, lioness, drone is a masculine gender noun, duck is a feminine gender noun, gander is goose opposite, stag, hind, drake, duck, boar, sow, dog, bitch, stallion, mare. A male horse is called stallion, a female horse is called mare. Cock, hen, tiger, tigress, ram, ewe. A male goat is called ram, male sheep is called ram, a female sheep is called ewe. So you can clap for yourselves. You must have got all the answers correctly. And if not, then never mind. Keep learning. That is the way we learn. Go through all the nouns that have been shared with you. Learn them. Practice them. You can play a quiz with each other. So till the next video, I bid you a bye. In the next session, I'll see you again with some new learning topics. Till then, bye. Take care.